Test. Why is my chair doing this? It refuses.
Try screaming at it.
It says no viewer, but it has a comment. Thank you. Hello. I'm a little bit down. How are you? Think we lost him? Nope, there's the killer again. Oh, trapper. Better move. Damn. I did not have any kind of luck with the struggle at all. Another test. Nobody's gonna save me. Yep. No. Basement sisters. Oh, this sucks. He's shifty. Oh, a bit delayed there. Is anybody coming for you? Thank you. Actually, we should work on this gen. Oh, they're both on the hook though. I think he has barbecue and cheese. I think that's the last time they can be on the hook. Trap placement. I completely did not see that. And he's probably up with me. Yep. Back to the basement I go. Still, that book sabotage though. Getting there slowly, I guess. I don't usually main Anir, but I haven't maxed her out yet, so. Oh, I'm doing the Rift Challenge where you have to earn that many blood points. I'm not even halfway, but, you know, we will get there. I swear, my camera keeps sinking backwards. I'm getting, like, smaller and smaller. Ooh, I've run out of blood points. Hop. There, finally. It'll slowly rock back in time, I promise. I do not have a proper, like, cam holder thing. It's just glue tack. I spent them all on Nia. And now I'm going to spend 600 years waiting for a game. Like usual. Great. For some reason, streaming always makes me really tired. Finally! I thought we were gonna sit here for years. And then the killer leaves. Oh, I like that hairstyle way better. Aww, I wanted to change your outfit. Weak. I notice a lot of people on stream do ASMRs, where like they eat food or they drink. We're not about this here on this channel. So much waiting. People do. People 110% do. I sort of get it. Like when people eat like exotic Chinese food, I kind of dig it. Because it looks so nice. It hypes you up for when you're gonna eat. Ah, Hex is on. Oh, the worst killer. Oh, she mad. Let's find this ruin. I don't think I've ever played a modded game. Actually, no, I played it on Black Ops 2. They're also looking for the hacks. Look how fast I crouch walk. Phasing. They're good. Where is this damn hacks? Imagine waiting all this time for a game and then you get it and then you have to wait even longer for a hacks. Being Skyrim like. Bless. Someone finally got it. Nice. Did a checkpoint actually come up, or is it because I let go of it? Like, I heard the chiming thing, but nothing came up on the screen. Cool. We are on a roll. Awesome. just spooky when it's fast near. Ooh, purple. I'm gonna go save him. Oh, he coming.
What's it?
Oh, I'm gonna leave him away then. We're here, we do. Oh no. Just did them a loop. Many loop. That's not fair. Ooh, they must have had decisive strike.
Yes,
I did. Oh, was that you?
Oh.
Spooky trees. I mean, it adds the aesthetic, you know, the spooky kind of gothic vibe. I don't think they're spooky. If you're the killer, you love crows, because there's a perk where the crows can let you know where the survivors are. I'm not coming, and I'll take the killer off your hands if she shows up. I am here. Go hide. Ah! I'm just not going back and listening to the healing. She indeed was doing that. She has barbecue and chill on, so she'll be able to find me pretty easy. Ah, hello, Claudette. She's here, and I choose life. Oh. But I was through the window. No. First time on the hook. Oh, please save me. I did so many gems. Actually, I think I only did two. They're both hurt. They're not gonna help me. Rest in peace. Oh, I feel bad for them. They were coming this way. Please save me. I beg of you. I'll save them first. What is this? You didn't cam anyone else. Look at this dude. Aw, oh, you're the nicest survivor. Are you kidding? I feel so bad. I hope one of them has decisive strike. What is she doing? Oh well. I thought they were the sort of the same thing. I don't know, they seem the same, so it's like I don't really, I mean they're both equally as beautiful. Saying you're still in a match. Hey, could you ready up? Escape cake. I've always wanted an escape cake lookalike to be a, like my birthday cake. I know it would be lame. I'm all about that lame stuff. I'm not tired, you're tired. Now we wait. And I have to do my obligatory complaint about how long this is going to take. we start praying now, we might actually get a game. I swear, we wait for games longer than we actually play the games. Come on. I can't do anything on this screen. I'm such an impatient person, I can't handle this. Please. You unready? I'm going to be 30 by the time I find an actual game. There can't be that little of amount of, like, level 11s. Surely. Okay, if you were any survivor, who would you be? I think I would be David King. You would be Dwight? Yeah. I'd 100% be David King. I mean, I relate to David King because look at him. Why? Because you're a grumpy old man. Get off my lawn. Whenever I hear that saying, I think of Soldier 76. Get off my payload. You never know how pudgy your face is until you see it on camera and you're like, what's going on? Oh, damn. Someone stepped on my grave. We got a game. It's pudgy. Admit it. Look at this. Like it's like a custard tart. I do. There's no denying. I'm crazy thirsty. It took us like 10 whole minutes to get a game. I'm not complaining, but I'm definitely complaining. Isn't that an oak ad? Like chocolate oak? Or is oak when you're, hangry? Didn't they make that ad? Like, have an oak when you're hungry and angry? I feel old. And then he puts, like, the oak down. It was at a carnival. He puts the oak down. He's like, kill. Yeah. I really like the iced coffee ads. It's Farmers Union's iced coffee or it's nothing. Hangry. Amazing, we loaded. As soon as it's finished loading, it just disconnects. That happens a lot, actually. I shouldn't joke about that. Obligatory crouch thing. Speedy. Ooh. Ooh, got it. I don't know that ad at all. Roll the line? Guess he has no idea what you're talking about. Me. Oh. How old is that one? I think my generation just missed the not happy Jan.
Oop.
But I was around the time where Banana Book was around. The sunscreen ad. I missed the Vegemite ads. But the one ad I remember most is 1-300-7070, and then it was like roof roof. And it was the seal. And it would be stuck in my head for literal days. Where is this killer? He might be AFK. Where is this killer? I wanted a proper game, I waited so long. Why you do this? This killer is... No, that was the roof roof ad. Where is the killer? I'm super confused. Yeah, it was 1-300-7070, and then it would be like root root. Look at how badly cut Nia's hair is. What is going on there? Yeah. I want to cut her hair so bad. I really want to find this killer. What was that one that was like 13-555-06, and then it was a woman that was singing it. I don't even know what the ad was about, I just know the song. Also, where is this killer? I'm genuinely so confused. Oh, I remember that. I swear I've been this way. It's like the killer didn't load. I have checked the whole map. Where is he? What? Oof. I gotta leave. I just wish I knew where the killer went. It must have been like a quiet killer, like Legion, Scream, or the pig. I remember that. That was a good ad. That was lame.
I didn't make it out.
Oh, damn.
I'm at the exit gate.
Couldn't imagine the killer coming back to the game. Like, how did someone die?
I've done the hatch on for you, and the hatch in the open. Well, I was hoping you didn't.
Well, I mean, we remember them almost a decade later. So yeah, they worked great. They were like, alright people, what is the most annoying ad we can do? Ready up. She's got a whole outfit. All right, hold on. Oh, that's so cute. I got the the Claudette perk. I love. Hours later. I so should, if, you know, they're still around, I guess. I really need to start getting people in a chat party with me so we can talk about stuff. Because while waiting for a game, I have nothing to talk about. Maybe. It is really popular at the moment. I'm not really sure. I'm more of a original shooters type thing. I might. Because I know like three people who play it, including you. Prop hunt. I love, love, love prop hunt. Did we get a game? What? Senpai left before I did. What was that? Oh no, he left! Why did this game kick him? That's lame. You gonna play killer? He's on the killer side of things for the archives. So am I after this one. I can't get to that until I'm a killer. I know you have, and you won't tell me what it is, because you're a jerk. If I win this game, you have to tell me what it is. These are the rules. You have to tell me exactly what it is if I win this game. And I don't even main Nier, so. And it sounds like it's Hillbilly or Leatherface. No, come on! Look at the other survivors leaving. Thank you, Jake. You have to. I don't make the rules, sorry. I can hear him coming. Okay. I swear it does that on purpose sometimes. I've never known it to be buggy. Well, not on, I think it was on Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3. think. I really miss it though, they keep giving and taking it. They had it on Black Ops 3 for a while and then they took it from us. Had. Oh. Unfortunately. It was good too, but I still liked Black Ops 2 Prop Hunt way better. No, I think they took it. That's why I stopped playing. I was gonna reinstall that and stream it later. I noticed though they stole a lot from H1Z1 and Fortnite. Ooh. A lot of the gameplay type. I thought they did. Could have sworn. I might have mistaken. I know there was two Black Ops that did it, or CODs that did it. Yeah, but there was two types. There was one with the new game, and then there was another one we used to play. And it stopped doing it, so we just stopped playing altogether. Let's see if I can jog your memory. So, the first one we played, if on Black Ops 2, it was, that the map with... I thought the first one we played was really good, and it was on like all the maps we loved a lot, like that one where I think we're on a boat. It was like cargo, but it wasn't, and it had a middle area. I'm really bad at explaining. That it was out in the open. It was like a house with an open part in the middle. Used to camp for. It was so long ago, I could be wrong. I just remember there being a really good one that was simple, and then we played a different COD and it was sort of complicated. And then, which I liked the second one as well. And then I think there was the Modern Warfare one, and I didn't like that one. Because all the maps were virtually the same, it was like slums. The maps weren't exactly articulate, they were all basically the same. Some kind of slummy town. Maybe. All I know is I want it back. Pronto. Jesus. I think he was chasing the Jake. Nah. I like the other one way better. Give me ships. Unlike actual places. God, I miss... like Black Ops 2 so much. I'd play that in a heartbeat. Redo zombies for sure. Defeat the electric man. He's gonna come straight to me. He knows what's good. Yeah, told you. Whoop. Called it. Ooh, I think he ditched me. I'm gonna go between these two gems. Oh. Oh, damn, it's too late. I love his cowboy hat. He's rocking it. I so would. Friday the 13th at like 3 a.m. was like one of the best memories I had. Yo, he knows where you are. Oh. Hello? Come on, Jake. Don't be a pussy. He's gonna hit you. Take the chance. I'm gonna die. Please. I have ray gun. Oh, they're so small. I'm gonna die. Look how fast the legs are happening. Awesome. Oh, bless you, Jake. You and your cow. Loudest crate in the world. My glasses, camera, and seat all seem to be falling down. You totally saw me too. I'm good. Come on. So close. Walk, 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 walk. I disappeared. Jake can sure give a run for his money. Oh, not this one. Okay. Thank you. What is this third person even doing? I have not seen them. There he goes. I was through the window and like a meter. You can actually hear them. Come on, guys. I believe in you. I need to win this so I can figure out what my Christmas present is. Let's go. Yes. Bless your heart, Meg. You've done nothing this whole game, but still, bless your heart. Oh God. Please, Billy Bob. Oh, look at the things hanging from my... I will try and save him once I heal up. Actually, I don't think I have enough time. I thought Meg would, but he's probably camping the hell out of him. Oh, and the store isn't even open. Not good. I might die opening this gate. I physically think I see him over there. Oh, I'm sorry, Jake. He mad. Well, thank you for watching my stream. This has been fun.